Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing RB Leipzig.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, there's something very special about starting a new season as champions. Fills you with pride. But they could be caught off guard today if they don't stay focused. Should be a really great game this, though.
And the PSG team looks like this. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Di Maria. Verratti now. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Fractionally offside. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Mbappe! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And the problem not completely solved. Real danger. Here's Icardi. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Icardi. Here's Mbappe. A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning. And back in business, advantage PSG. Kluivert. Nkunku has it. Got attacking possibilities. Timely intervention. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Di Maria. Icardi. Well, he's given it away. Nkunku. Wang Hee-chan. A danger here as he runs at them.
And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Well, visionary passing. It could be for Mbappe. Still a chance. Well, that's the end of that for now. Promising attack, this. It's opening up for them. Kluivert. Nkunku has it. Kluivert. Leimer on the ball. Camper. Konrad Leimer. They've lost it.
And a poor ball. Icardi. Verratti. And back with Icardi. Oh, he's through here. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power. He's expecting the laces to come right through that ball, but he just passes it into the net. A lovely, lovely finish.
So there we have it. 2-1. Neymar.
PSG possession stats are not too good, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Can he put it in? And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here's the replay, and that passing and movement is pure quality, and he punishes them with a really lovely composed finish, choosing to round the keeper and slot it home.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Wang Hee-chan. Mbappe.
Mbappe! And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance!
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike!
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Icardi. This is Neymar. And intercepts again. Icardi. Here's Mbappe. Well, body in the way. Konrad Leimer. The ball with Kampel. Marcel Sabitzer. Promising looking ball. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Neymar. And threaded through by Mbappe. Di Maria. Now Verratti. Firing it towards goal. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. And they need to get tighter here. That's a very impressive piece of defending. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And possession given away. Wang Hee-chan. Kevin Kampel. And so the halftime whistle is gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, choose your adjective where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Mukiele. Leimer on the ball. Kevin Kampel. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And it's a quality pass. Nkunku.
Can he find the net? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Klostermann. Konrad Leimer.
Leipzig enjoying the bulk of possession here, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Kevin Campbell. Nkunku. Could reduce the deficit. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Something to worry about here. Zabitzer! Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Nkunku. And they could get one back here. The cut back. Terrific block there. Mbappe. And acres of space for PSG out wide. And delivered by Neymar here. Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'd be kicking himself there.
Hwang Hee-chan. And the emphasis is on creativity. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. A sloppy pass. Nkunku. Kluivert. And he's made headway. He might be able to carve something out. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Well cleared away. Upamecano. And offside, unfortunately. Neymar. Verratti now. The verdict is offside here. Konrad Leimer. Hwang Hee-chan. A bit sloppy in possession. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Verratti, Icardi, Idrissa Gueye. Opportunity it is. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And over comes the corner. Not to be this time. Angelino. Hwang Hee-chan. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Verratti. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Neymar. Simple catch, really. Konrad Leimer. Kevin Campbell. It's opening up for them. Space and time for the cross. Kluivert. Lima on the ball. And threading it forward. Couldn't quite hang on. He cuts it back. Konrad Lima. Nkunku. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And we will have just one additional minute. Kluivert. Oh, terrific pass. Oh, a vital interception. And so, full time, and as it was at the end of last season, so it is at the beginning of this campaign. An excellent result for Starters League.
Well, Derek, they are a really strong team, aren't they? Strength in depth, a lovely positive philosophy on how to win football matches. It's going to be very difficult to stop the champions again this year.
I think there was always going to be a pretty good chance we would reflect on Kylian Mbappe and his performance. Let's do that, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad.
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change all my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, four bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, four circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping about you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, ain't got time for you, babe.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing RB Leipzig.
Well, this team with a slender three-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
Mbappe, and threaded through by Mbappe, and a PSG corner. And he's fired over the corner, the fist of the goalkeeper. Well, no stopping him. Neymar is at the back post, and the danger is averted. Foul there, free kick awarded. Kevin Campbell. And he read it well, intercepting it. The ball with Campbell. Wang Hee-chan, far from a good pass. But he keeps going. Less than convincing defending. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Kurzawa. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Kevin Campbell. And that was a very fine read. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Will he play it in? He just let his opponent glide by. Camper. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Well, a second goal for them here. Lorenzi. Di Maria now. Icardi. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Verratti. Mauro Icardi here. Can he get one back? A wonderful intervention. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Kluivert. Konrad Leimer. Campbell. Oh, a lovely ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Icardi. Verratti. Mbappe. Can he finish? And just over the bar, really good effort. Kevin Campbell. The danger here as he runs at them, and the ball's gone. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Well, Leipzig controlling possession here. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
And Neymar. It did look on for them, but not to be. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Icardi. Offside by a fraction. Nkunku. And now with Angelino. Nkunku has it. Plenty of options. It might be on for them. Not to be in terms of the finish. Gay. Di Maria. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Campbell. Perfect challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? Verratti. Oh, a good diving save. Played into the centre of the box. Kevin Campbell. Lima on the ball. Marcel Zabitzer. It's with Lukas Klostermann.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around the stadium. They've been poor today, far below their usual standards. They're just allowing their opponents too much time on the ball. They have to press more.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Committed challenge. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, here's the truth of the matter. Struggles galore for Neymar, and that's not something that we... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kevin Campbell. The ball with Zabitzer. And he's given it away. Crisp tackling. Kevin Campbell. Marcel Zabitzer. Icardi involved in the attack. Will there be it? And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Konrad Leimer. Nkunku. Here's Kluivert. Nkunku has it. Campbell. The keeper completely untroubled. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And able to get a body in the way. Nkunku. Kluivert. And now with Angelino. Klostermann. Nkunku. It's with Lukas Klostermann. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Angelino. Lima on the ball. And unable to keep possession. PSG looking dangerous. Opportunity it is. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. So back underway, the arithmetic having been altered by PSG. Kevin Campbell. Wang Hee-chan. Fluency of movement. Kevin Campbell. Wang Hee-chan. How can he take them on and beat them? Konrad Leimer. Nkunku has it. Campbell. Good tackle. Konrad Leimer. Wang Hee-chan. And attempting the through ball. But it can't get through. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Mbappe. And back with Icardi. He Icardi! Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They've completely changed the equation!
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Goals are plenty. 2-2. Nkunku. Angelino. Here's Kluivert. Konrad Leimer. Now, let's see what they can do here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Crossing possibilities. And pulled back. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Kevin Campbell. 10 minutes left for play in this match. In with a chance. Konrad Leimer. It's opening up for them. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Given away by Verratti. Klostermann. Nkunku has it. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. And return to Mbappe. Well, body in the way. Wang Hee-chan. A very good tackle. Really good interception. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Wang Hee-chan. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent the last chance to get in front in the dying moments. And there we have it, the final whistle. Well, the two teams certainly went at each other hard, but they couldn't be separated. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, when you get draws like that, you don't need winners. Such a full encounter. Both teams going for it. Such a high-tempo game. The players must be shattered.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
Well, he's played so well today and got the goals as well, but those goals have only got his team a draw. He'd be looking over his shoulder at his defenders and saying, I'll get the goals and you just keep them out. Not the case today.
Well, he keeps going. Less than convincing defending. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. And he just let his opponent glide by. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? And unable to keep possession. PSG looking dangerous. Mbappe, and back with Icardi. Icardi! Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They've completely changed the equation!